Next, you can study how do you find two numbers using the sum and a difference. Listen, sum and difference of two numbers are given. Find two numbers. Here, sum and difference of two numbers are given. Sum equal to 12. Two numbers sum equal to 12. Difference equal to 6. Then we want to find two numbers. Larger number, when you are taking two numbers, one is large and the other is small. Then you can find a larger number equal to, here sum equal to 12, sum plus difference equal to 6, sum 12 plus 6 divided by 2, that is equal to 18 divided by 2 equal to 9. Here we can apply that formula is, when you are given a sum and difference of two numbers, to find the larger number, you add sum plus difference divided by 2 equal to the larger number. That is, here we got a 9 is the larger number. Then next, that smaller number. Smaller number equal to 12. 12 is the sum. Sum minus difference equal to 6. 12 minus 6 equal divided by 2. 12 minus 6 equal to 6 divided by 2 equal to 3. Here you got a smallest number is what? 3. Larger number 9. Smaller number 3. These are the numbers you take. The numbers are 9 and 3. Then you can check this 9 and 3. When you add 9 and 3, you got a sum equal to 12. When you find the difference between 9 and 3, you got the answer is 6. Here, the question is, sum and difference of two numbers are given. We want to find that new numbers. Here x and y. If you take x and y are the numbers, how will you find that larger number? Larger number equal to x plus y plus x minus y divided by 2. Smaller number equal to x plus y minus x minus y divided by 2. Understood?